Second interval time of Hans Olsen from Sweden, our leader. And Defago approaching the finish and standing up across the line, and Didier Defago in fourth, 2,800s back of Olsen.